classroom where composer Christopher Thornborough, who's with us tonight, goes around to several, if not even 10 elementary schools around the TDSB and mentors elementary school students using new technologies. And then we come together with the Continuum musicians and we present these works with a high school orchestra where the Continuum musicians act as principals in the orchestra. And all these kids bus in together, and it is a really exciting day, and they introduce their pieces and they comment on the previous pieces, and they sound like real composers. It's really an amazing experience. Anyways, this year, given that we're doing a national emerging composer mentorship, I thought, why not try this across the Toronto District School Board? So we put out a call for scores, and we received a number of applications. And we selected Cindy Chen, who is 17 years old from Leaside High School. And Cindy, now you are the captain of the trivia team.
Yeah.
And the math team.
Or
business?
Business.
Okay. And you play the violin, but you're not involved in your school's music program because it's just a band program, is that right? And then now, before I ask you about your piece, now you have another interest, which is you actually run a small not-for-profit company, is that right?
Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Okay, so I run a not-for-profit mentorship program for blind youth in China, and what we do is we connect these blind youth with English-speaking peers around the world. So we have a base here in Canada, we have a few in the US, and every week these pairs are talk on Skype and, I guess, make friends over a few weeks, and I think this is a really meaningful project.
And how many people do you have working on this project with you?
Well, currently we have over 100, actually. We have about, I guess, 20 or so in Canada, but a lot of them are in China, and we're currently trying to expand. So that's where we are now.
So after you were selected as a composer for this project, I learned that you have already studied with Adam Shime, who's the technical director this evening, with Jason Dole, who's a feature composer on Continuum Next Concert, with Emily LaBelle, and several other composers, actually. So you obviously have quite an interest in composition. I could probably talk all night, but we don't have the time. I'd like you to tell us a little bit about your piece and the title and what it's about.
Oh, sure. Okay, so this piece is loosely based on the book One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest. And if you know what the book is about, it's sort of written about a mental institution and the lives of people inside it. And specifically the main characters, they said the entire world is a machine, and he has a specific name for it, the Combine, and that's the title of my piece as well. While I don't think the instruments represent specific characters, I think I was trying to sort of marry the sounds of machinery and organic human emotion together create my little piece, I guess.
Right, well, thank you very much and congratulations, and I hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you.